Hello and welcome to PIKAMASTA channel. In this video, I will show you how to fix a common problem when activating a product key while upgrading from Windows 11 Home to Windows 11 Pro Edition. You may enter a valid key and then suddenly get this error. The product key is invalid. This error appears when you're trying to use a product key for a different edition of Windows than the one currently installed. But don't worry, there's a solution that doesn't require reinstalling Windows. To fix this, we will use something called an RTM Generic Key, a special kind of key that Microsoft provides for installing specific Windows editions. This key doesn't reactivate Windows, but it allows us to upgrade to another edition, in our case, from Home to Pro Edition. Let me show you how to do it step by step. First, disconnect from the internet. This is important. Then go to Settings, System, Activation, Change Product Key. Enter this generic key for Windows 11 Pro. Windows will begin the upgrade process and install additional components. After a reboot, your edition will now be Windows 11 Pro, but still not activated. Now reconnect to the internet and enter your valid Pro key to activate. Full list of RTM generic keys for other editions like Home, Pro, Education and Enterprise is available in the video description below. That's it, problem solved, no reinstall needed. If this video helped you, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe for more useful tech tips. Thanks for watching.